Yes, hello, hello, and welcome. Welcome to another edition of Gospel Music World. I'm your host, Greg Jones, and today, as always, we're going to give you more of the very best in gospel music, like John P. Keith, Edwin Hawkins, and our very special co-host and musical guest, he's here with us, Ben Tankard. It's all coming up right after this. Don't you go away! Performing off his hot album and doing his title track called Keys to Life. Here's my friend and our co-host, Mr. Ben Tankard. Thank you. instrumentalist and a recording artist, but you're also involved as a what are you? Tell us what else you do.
I have three careers. I'm the vice president of a record label.
Hold it. The vice president of the record label. What label?
Tribute Records.
That's right.
I produced Yolanda Adams, Lynette Hawkins, Daniel Winans, New Jersey Mads Choir, Few Trail, Derek Brinkley, Resurrection Mads Choir.
Your label.
Yeah. And a device president, then the independent producer, and then the recording artist.
What is it that you look for in a hot artist?
I think that one of the most important things is that the artist should have a ministry that exists whether or not they have a record deal.
Mm-hmm.
The thing that turns the record industry people and gospel off the most is when people come up and say, "Yo, man, I got a group. All I need is a record deal."
Mm-hmm.
And it lets us know where their heart is. Mm-hmm. And I think that people who are on the battlefield for the Lord, He'll take care of the rest.
Mm-hmm.
And originality is important too. The last thing you want to hear is somebody say, "Man, I got a group and we sound just like Commission. Why do we need two commissions?"
Mm-hmm.
So I look for originality and anointing. And last but not least, I look for somebody that believes in themselves.
Mm-hmm.
And the way for new artists, the way to break in the industry nowadays is not to say, "I can sing, give me some money." It's to say, "I can sing, I believe in myself, here's my record that I've already produced and spent my own money.
Mm-hmm.
Can you distribute this?"
All right.
If this sells,
invest in yourself.
Then you can pay for the next one.
Mm-hmm.
If they don't believe in themselves enough to pay for a record, why should I?
All right. Makes sense. Well, I hope you all got that. And I'm sure you'll be getting a lot of tapes in the mail tomorrow,
which
you do all the time. Is that right?
Get 100
I believe it. Now, what's ahead for you? We're so glad you could join us.
I have a compilation record with two new songs on it. It'll be a compilation of the hits from all my four records.
Okay.
And
okay.
With two new songs, you got to come out this summer. And then with tour, 93, 94. And, mm-hmm. And I've got Yolanda Adams, Lynette Hawkins, New Jersey Mads Choir, Daniel Winans to help produce this
That's
year.
That's going to be hot. All right.
Yeah, so,
well, man, we're so glad you could join us. Matter of fact, speaking of Yolanda, why don't you go ahead and kick this one off?
Well, everybody's seen her on USA Today and the Jay Leno show twice. And she's a very young lady. She's my sister in the Lord. And we call her a giant gospel because she's 6'2".
Here's the lovely Yolanda Adams. And we'll meet you right back here same time next week. See ya.
I knew that there are times. Just put your faith and trust.